Hey, what's up, guys? This is Curly, and welcome back to part 2 of Advanced Warfare. Hope you guys enjoyed the first part. So, you guys are awesome if you keep continuing the support. And, enough of this drama. Let's do this.
After a second day of heavy fighting, U.S. Marines were successfully able to drive North Korean forces out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all. Eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead? And they've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.
He leaves behind family, friends, fellow Marines, and a grateful nation.
Why is this? Oh, it's like, why is his hand so white? Never mind.
I'm sorry, Mitchell. Will was one of our best. Look, we take care of our own. If you ever need any.
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons, I'm sorry for your loss, sir.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Mr. Irons, Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. At Atlas, we have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death be in vain. Sergeant.
That was loud. Seems like a dick, though. Ho-ho!
Okay, everyone knows what to do this time. Get into position.
Of course.
Two on the terrace. Check that. Three. On you, Mitchell. Drop him.
Cool. Is he dead?
Okay.
Shot him in the leg and he died. This is Harden.
Atlas 01, we are tracking POTUS. Media room, south wing.
Copy, Prophet. We're internal.
Little house on there.
Mitchell, toss a threat grenade.
Haha, little bastards. It'd be pretty cool if they had a map like this in multiplayer. Well, I haven't tried any of them, so. But I don't think they have a map like this.
We'll do this quiet. Get that mute charge ready.
It's huge.
Mr. President, we're an Atlas rescue force. Can you authenticate?
Zulu Tango.
Okay, please keep your head down and stay close.
All right, sir.
Prophet, we have the package. Moving to extract.
Copy, Atlas 01. Egress to the north access road.
He was wearing those.
Let's get him out of here. This way.
He was wearing those goggles in the bathroom. Like, what? Need some...
We're detecting drones on the back patio.
Let them pass.
Some vision on his poop or something. 12 times zoom.
Multiple hostiles by the pool. Drop them.
I got you. We got malfunction. My hand's messing up, man. Oh no. I'm reloading. Cover me. This gun shoots like crazy. What crazy do you mean? The rate of fire.
Go, go!
Joker, really? You haven't made me laugh yet.
Patrol approaching. Get down.
What
don't
am I hiding
engage.
From?
Engage. Just let them pass.
Car?
What's our exfil status?
Transport is coming in hot. ETA, 1 mic.
We're gonna have to dig in until our ride gets here. Hold him off!
Oof.
What the hell's wrong with your arm?
A stim.
Atlas 01, exfil is on approach.
That's crazy.
There's our ride! Mitchell, get the president inside! Mitchell, get the door!
Getting it. Ooh.
Sloppy, Mitchell. You're a dead man. Reset! No excuse for equipment failure. Best weapon you have is the one between your ears. Use it.
Resetting simulation. Everyone return to your starting position.
Haha, that was a simulation. That's awesome.
It was his arm, sir. Knew it was too early.
That arm's worth more to me than this entire facility. How's my boy doing?
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad day indeed when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.
Cool. So where are we going? No. Okay. Yeah.
Joker, we're bringing Mitchell over to R&D. Get the sim prepped for another run.
You got it, boss.
you're seeing is advanced warfare. Atlas has the single largest standing military in the world, but we answer to no country. Unlike the government, we don't keep secrets of our capabilities. We don't sell policy, we sell power. We are a superpower for hire. Power isn't just about the ability to destroy. Atlas has built infrastructures in places like Korea, Sierra Leone, Nigeria. We do in a few years what it takes governments decades to accomplish. In fact, the truth is, we're often more effective than the governments that hire us. As my son found out the hard way.
We're here.
I know you're not in this for the money. You remind me a lot of Will in that way. Now go get that arm fixed.
All right, over here.
He's gonna backstab us at the end. We have to kill his ass. I'm telling you.
It's my call. Taking a shine to you. Don't let it go to your head.
Exactly. It's my Call of Duty instincts telling me. He's evil.
We've developed two types of exos. Assault and Specialist. Each has a primary and secondary ability. Assault is equipped with boost jump, as well as sonics for crowd control. The Specialist exo you're wearing has a built-in shield, in addition to overdrive capability.
Nice.
Technicians are waiting for you. Get that thing fixed up. Meet me out here.
Alright, dude.
Hello, Mitchell. Let's see what's going on with that arm. Please, step over here. Go ahead and place your arm on the table. Okay. Just gonna run some diagnostics. Try and move your arm for me, please.
Do I do it? My rod, cool.
Making a small adjustment. Hang on. Okay, again, please. I think I see the problem. One more time, please. All right, you're good. But I recommend some trigger time to check the calibration.
Right. Thanks, man.
Let's head to the range.
I'm gonna join in. Damn it. What was his name? Oh. That was balls.
He's got the assault exo. Bosses don't stand a chance.
Dr. Chambers, please report to conference room C. Thank you.
Going down. Another graphic range. Ooh, trying out some guns.
Don't need to try. Whoa. First place.
All right, kit out. Your exo is equipped with overdrive. Use it if you need a tactical advantage. The overdrive battery burns up quick, so use it sparingly. Step up to the station when you're ready.
All right. I'll use this gun.
Activating target training. Begin round one.
I don't know if this is automatic. It is. Wait. Oh, those are friendlies?
Use overdrive.
Okay. I'm reloading, though. It's slow motion, though. Ooh. Yeah.
Begin round two.
Oh, shit.
Use overdrive.
Oh, no. I killed a civilian. Oh my gosh, the shots fire a little
begin
late,
round
I guess you
three.
Could say. Well, now I know. Yeah, leave that.
Use overdrive.
Oh my gosh, this is going crazy.
Training complete. Your score was good.
Not bad.
All right. That I didn't.
Grenade range. I need some hands on with a variable grenade.
I didn't expect it to be that crazy. So they're just shooting her crazy. Okay.
Boss, we got the sim ready to roll again.
Copy. Mitchell and I will be there in a minute. Run the training course. Variable grenades let you switch your grenade type on the fly, depending on the threat. Activate the console.
The scores. Ha. Here.
Toss a threat grenade.
To cycle. Oh, I see.
Shoot through walls to
EMP. Ha!
Toss a smart grenade and aim at a target to guide it.
Wait, didn't you say smart? I don't have that yet. I thought you said smart. Oh, RB. Okay. Smart grenade. Whoa, that was awesome.
Run it again for a real challenge.
Okay. Here we go.
Activating grenade training.
Oh, man. Oh man, that was terrible. I don't know what was going on. I threw right at it. Okay then. I have no more grenades. Ah.
Your score was good.
Decent.
Yeah. Fourth place.
Let's move. We're gonna run the simulator again.
XL Mark 3 demonstration beginning in 5 minutes.
Let me try that. The shooting range and the grenade range. I bet I could do way better. Bitch, man. Alright. Whoa, shotguns.
Stay sharp. Irons is going to be watching. I'm leading this time. Kit up.
Silencer.
Choose your loadout.
Oh, wait. Ho, ho, ho. Look at that. I'll be taking this gun.
Get in the elevator. The other elevator, Mitchell.
Joker, okay. We're heading up. Switching the sim to a cell phone this time.
Copy that.
I'm ready.
Ready to go.
Preparing assault mode.
I was not used to that grenade stuff. It's so weird.
One, execute.
Okay, my lead, my way.
Here they come!
Contact. Take them down! Use overdrive!
Reloading. Cover my ass. Kill that dude. Alright.
Clear. Move up. Alright, pick your entry point. We'll RV at the media room.
Huh. Guess we'll... We're gonna breach in the back. Let's not pick the obvious one, you know? Well, unless we have to... Damn it! Okay. Guess I'll pick this one.
Going through the living room! Mitchell, sweep the bedrooms!
I'm reloading.
Contact!
Aha! Good damn. Wow, look at that. What is that? Weird creature. Okay, back to business.
Clear. Wow. Get to the media room.
Okay, I'm here. Let's do this. What's up, President?
Mr. President, we're here to rescue you. Need your authentication code.
Alpha, Zulu, Tango.
Confirmed. Stay behind us. Let's move.
Atlas 01, be advised. We are detecting a large QRF approaching your position.
Copy that, Prophet.
Drone!
Use your EMP!
We good? Assault drone. I was being shot at. Spray them down. You like using drones on us? Yeah.
Go, go.
Following your ass. I'm walking, I'm faster than you. Why is all Call of Duties like that?
Prophet, we're approaching the North Access Road. Need immediate exfil.
Copy that, Atlas 01. Exfil on approach.
Keep moving. Get the president inside. Do it right this time. Prophet, package is secure.
Copy, Atlas 01. Warbird inbound to provide air support. BTA, one mic.
Copy, Prophet. All right, dig in.
I forgot it's three bursts.
Use your shield!
Mark grenade out.
Raptor 2-3 coming in to assist.
There's our expert.
Get to the warbird, Mitchell.
Oh shit. I was trying out if I could put my shield out again. I'm going, man, I'm going.
Looks like we have an operator on our hands.
He's getting there, sir.
He's ready for some real work. Good job, son. Welcome to Atlas.
Thanks, man. Cool. That was the end of the mission. I hope you guys enjoyed my commentary in this part of the walkthrough. Hope you guys stay. Like this video if you did like this video. And subscribe if you haven't. More incoming spam going your way. So, till next time, guys.